Good morning and Jai Hind to all students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. Saraswati Sisukunj Vagwala boards are English medium, standard 3rd subject EVS. And today we are going to learn revision of semester exam, question 2A and question 2B. Okay. I hope in previous two videos, you have learned about answer the following questions, 1 to 30 questions and its answer. I hope you learn it very well and I hope you get its correct answer and you also prepared it for exam. Okay, so today we are going to learn question 2A and question 2B of semester exam. We will do revision. Okay, so question number 2A, give two example of each. And it will be come from chapter number 1, 3, 4, 7, 9, 12 and 13. It will come from the following chapters. First one, in this question you have to write any two examples. Okay. First one, animal that can be seen in the sky. Students, which animals we can see in the sky? Students, here you can write all animals name which you can see in the sky, like a crow, parrot, sparrow, pigeon, vulture, kite. Okay, you can write here any two names. So we'll write. Okay, animal that can be seen in the sky, pigeon, crow. Next, animal that live on trees. Okay, students, there are some animals which permanently live on trees only. Will you give me example? Yes, monkey, squirrel, woodpecker. There are so many animals living on trees, animals and birds both. But here we have to write animals that live on trees. Okay, so monkey and squirrel, mostly they spend its time on trees. So we can write animals that live on trees, monkey and squirrel. Monkey and squirrel. So animals that live on trees, monkey and squirrel. Third one, animals that live both on land and in water. Students, there are some animals which can live only in water, which can live only on land. Okay, but there are some animals which can live on both, on land and in water also. Which animals can live both on land and in water? Yes, we learn in question answer also. Frog and turtle. Frog and turtle can live both on land and in water. So we'll write. Animal that live both on land and in water, frog and turtle. Fourth one, plants that you seen in your neighborhood. You have seen so many plants in your neighborhood. Here you have to write those plants name which you have seen in your surrounding, you have seen in your neighborhood. Okay, so you can write mango tree, Ashoka tree, apple tree if you have seen them. I hope you have seen mango trees, neem trees, bubble trees, Ashoka trees, okay, banana plant, rose plant, chili plant. So you can write it. That's here we are writing. So plants that you seen in your neighborhood are mango tree, Ashoka tree, you can write bubble tree, rose plant, marigold plant. Okay, here you can write whichever plants you have seen in your neighborhood. Let's see next. Name any two animals that live in water. Here we have to write any two names of animals which live in water. There are so many animals can live in water, like fish, turtle, crocodile, crab, eel, seahorse. So you can write any two animals name which can live in water. Let's see, here I am writing fish, crocodile. Name any two animals that live in water are fish and crocodile. You can write seahorse, eel, tortoise, crocodile, crab. Okay. Six number, name any two plants that live in water. Name any two plants that live in water. Which plants are live in water? There are some plants which can grow in water, which can live in water only. Have you seen lotus? Where it is? It is in water only, like a lake or pond. Okay. In the same way, lily also. Lotus and lily. Lotus and water lily can grow in water. So let's rewrite it. Name any two plants that live in water, lotus and water lily. Seven number, plant that need more water to grow. Students, there are some plants which require more water to grow because they need enough water. They require a proper amount of water. Without water, it cannot grow well. So which two plants that need more water to grow? Yes, rose and marigold. Rose and marigold require more water to grow well. So we will write here, rose and marigold plant. Eight one, birds that fly at very high. Students, birds can fly in the sky, it's a good. There are some birds which can fly at very high in the sky. That can fly at very high in the sky. Which two birds you know? Vulture and kite. Vulture and kite birds can fly at very high into sky. So let's write. Okay, birds that can fly at very high, kite and vulture. Nine number, birds cannot fly at all. Bird has a special characteristic to fly, but there is some bird which cannot fly at all. They can run, they can walk, but they cannot fly. Do you know such kind of birds? Yes, ostrich and kiwi. Ostrich and kiwi are birds, but it cannot fly. Kiwi and ostrich both are birds, but they cannot fly. They have wings, even though they can't fly. Bird cannot fly at all, ostrich and kiwi. Tenth one, means of land transport. Means of land transport. There are so many vehicles are run on road. Those all are called land vehicles. But here we have to write any two example, like a van, bus, car, auto rickshaw, tempo, tractor, bike, bicycle. You can write any two name of from this. Okay, so let's here we will write. Okay. Means of land transport, bus, car. You can write tempo, truck, tractor, auto rickshaw, bicycle, van, train. Okay, bullock. First one, animal that can be seen in the sky, crow and parrot. Second number, animal that live on trees. Animal that live on trees, monkey and squirrel. Third number, animal that live on both, on water, on land and in water. Animal that live on both, on land and in water. Frog and turtle. Frog and turtle. Fourth one, plant that you see around your neighborhood. Plant that you see around your neighborhood. Ashoka tree, mango tree, rose plant, banyan tree, etc. You can write. Name any two animals that can live in water. Name any two animals that can live in water. Fish, crocodile, turtle, etc. live in water. Name any two plants that live in water. Name any two plants that live in water. So lotus and water lily can live in water. Next, plants that need more water to grow. Plants that need more water to grow. Rose and marigold plant need more water to grow. Birds that can fly at high in the sky. Birds that can fly at high in the sky. Kite and vulture can fly at high in the sky. Next, birds that cannot fly at all. There are some birds which cannot fly at all. Kiwi and ostrich. Next, means of land transport. means of land transport. Bus, van, car, etc. You can write. Let's see next. Students, 11 number, means of water transport. Students, which are means of water transport? Yes, boat, ferry, ship, steamer are water transport. Boat, ferry, steamer and ship are water transport. So let's write boat and ferry. You can also write ship. You can also write sheep. Animal that are used as means of transport. Animal that are used as a means of transport. Which animal we can use for transportation? We have discussed in lesson donkey, bullock, elephant, horse. Such kind of animals used for transportation. Okay, so let's write bullock, donkey, horse. Animal that are used as means of transportation. Bullock, donkey, horse. You can write any two names. People who repair things for us. Which two helpers repair our things? Yes, cobbler repair our shoes and sandal. Plumber repair our pipes. Electrician repairs our wiring system. Okay, so we can write any two helpers name. So let's, here we are writing cobbler and plumber. People who repair things for us, cobbler, plumber. People who help in making our house. Which two people help in making our house? Which two helpers? Architect, mason, labor. Architect, mason and labor. So here we are writing mason and labor. Because architect is there, mason is there, but labor is not there, then we can not make our house. So people who help in making our house, mason, labor. Last, means of air transport. Which are two means of air transport we discussed in our lesson? Yes, aeroplane, helicopter, rocket are means of air transport. So let's write here. Means of air transport are aeroplane and rocket. Let's revise it all again. 11 number, means of water transport, boat, ferry, ship, steamer. 12 number, animal that are used as means of transportation. You can write bullock, donkey, horse and elephant also. People who repair things for us. You can write cobbler, plumber, tailor. Okay, you can write here. People who help in making our house. People who help in making our house. Mason, labor. Okay, you can write architect also. Means of air transport. Which are two means of air transport? Aeroplane and rocket. Okay. Students, here our name the following question. Second A is over. Let's start question 2B. Question 2B, identify and write the names of the following. Students, you have to identify the given pictures and you have to write its name. It will be from our textbook only. Okay. First one is, which picture is this? Do you know? Yes, it is crocodile. So what is the spelling of crocodile? Next, which picture is this? Yes, it is lizard. It is lizard. What is the spelling of lizard? L-I-Z-A-R-D, lizard. L-I-Z-A-R-D, L-I-Z-A-R-D, lizard. Next, yes, which picture is this? Which animal is this? Yes, it is frog. What is the spelling of frog? F-R-O-G, frog. F-R-O-G, frog. Next, yes, which plants live is this? Yes, it is neem tree's plant. Yes, it is neem tree's plant. What is the spelling of neem tree? NEEMTREE. Neem tree. Okay, next. What is this? Do you know it? Yes, it is coriander leaves. It is coriander leaves. CORIANDER. Coriander leaves. CORIANDER. Coriander LEAVES. Leaves. Coriander leaves. Let's see all together. First one is crocodile, lizard, frog, neem tree, and coriander leaves. Let's see next. Yes, what is this? Yes, it is river. And what is the spelling of river? R-I-V-E-R, river. R-I-V-E-R, river. Let's see next picture. What is this? Yes, it is pond. It is a picture of pond. What is the spelling of pond? P-O-N-D, pond. P-O-N-D, pond. What is this? Yes, this is the picture of waterfall. And what is the spelling of waterfall? W-A-T-E-R-F-A-L-L, fall. Waterfall. W-A-T-E-R-F-A-L-L, waterfall. Next, which picture is this? Yes, it is hand pump. Do you know it? Yes. So what is the spelling of hand pump? H-A-N-D-P-U-M-P. H-A-N-D-P-U-M-P. Hand pump. Okay. And last one is one bird. Which bird is this? Owl. What is the spelling of owl? What is the spelling of owl? O-W-L. Owl. Okay. Let's we revise all. River. Pond. Waterfall. Hand pump and owl. Let's see next. Yes, which bird is this? It's pigeon. It is pigeon. And what is the spelling of pigeon? P-I-G-E-O-N. P-I-G-E-O-N. Pigeon. Next. Do you know it? Yes, it is tailor bird. It is tailor bird. What is the spelling of tailor bird? T-A-I-L-O-R-B-I-R-D, bird, tailor bird. Okay, next, yes, it is our national animal. It is our national bird. Yes, it is our national bird. Which bird is this? Peacock. And what is the spelling of peacock? P-E-A-C-O-C-K. P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. Next, crow. Have you seen black in color? Yes. So what is the spelling of crow? C-R-O-W, crow. Next. Yes, it is kite. Kite. What is the spelling of kite? K-I-T-E. Not that kite which we are flying on Uttarayan, but it is bird. Kite. K-I-T-E, kite. Let's see all. Okay. Pigeon, tailor bird, peacock, crow, and kite. Let's see next. Yes, it is now means of vehicles. Which vehicle is it? Yes, it is a hand cart. What is the spelling of hand cart? H-A-N-D, hand, C-A-R-T, cart. Hand cart. Hand cart. Next. Yes, it is a picture of ambulance. It is a picture of ambulance. And what is the spelling of ambulance? A-M-B-U-L-A-N-C-E. A-M-B-U-L-A-N-C-E. Ambulance. Next. Yes. Which picture is this? Yeah, it is mail van. It is mail van. And what is the spelling of mail van? M-A-I-L-V-A-N. M-A-I-L-V-A-N. Mail van. Next. Yes, now it is a helpers. Who is he? He is a carpenter. Yes. And what is the spelling of carpenter? C-A-R-P-E-N-T-E-R, carpenter. Next, last one is, are you guess him? Who is he? Electrician. He is repairing wire. So what is the spelling of electrician? ELECTRIAN. ELECTRIAN. Electrician. Let's again we revise. Handcart, ambulance, mail van, carpenter, and electrician. Students, here we are ending our video part number 3, question second A and B. I hope in this video you learn, give two example of each and identify the following picture and write its name. I hope you understood it very well. I hope you will watch that video again and again and be ready for your exam. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye. See you in next video.